Hey guys, Super Wario World 1 here, and today, we're gonna be continuing this game. First off, let me put on my pillows for my seat. And there we go. Okay. So let's go now. Actually, wait. Behind there's Star Piece. And right here, here's another Star Piece. Fuzzies. I hate fuzzies. I think that they're jungle fuzzies here. No, green fuzzies. Okay, so today is the last day of my freedom, to where I only have one. This is my final day without having to go to band camp, so. Oh, badge block. What's this? Head rattle. Courage shell, thanks. Okay, so I want at least one space completely cleared. Lucky. Mushroom. Let us eat the fuzzy. And sting the fuzzy. The fuzzy. Okay, here we go. We got putrid piranha plants here, returning from the first game. Okay, so we can't hurt these guys without doing. Gotta hit these guys. So let's kill this fuzzy first. Which he dies from sapping. Oh, Mr. Mini. Dude. Guess I'll show off arch attack here. So basically that does a whole crap load of damage to all the enemies that are in the circle. Well, that are entwined with the circle. Finder star piece. I thought there was an invisible. Oh, yep, there we go. There was that invisible coin block. Okay. Next week is going to be a bad week for me. Just because I have to make. I can't really make videos next week since my main recording time is down. Dude. What's in here? Thunder Rage. Sweet. Okay, what's in here? Coin. Sweet. I like coins. Curse these blarn goat. These darn ghosts. This is funny. Hey, and hey, you out there in front of the TV. Yeah, I'm talking to you, including you guys on in front of the computer. It might be pretty obvious to you who I really am, but no telling Mario or else. You out there in front of the TV, did this guy go nuts or what? Okay, so what you're supposed to do now is go over here, go over here, go down this pipe. and hit the street. We got a coconut. And two just in case. Okay, something else that we want to do is go down in between these floorboards. And we get the ice power badge. Then go over here and we got the shine sprite. Shine the ice power badge is going to be pretty helpful for this chapter. I should say. Because, you know, every chapter 5 in this entire game has to have fire enemies in it. Which it always does, so you need ice power to get to kill them. Might be wondering when we're going to give him the two coconuts. We're going to give them to him later. I just wanted to come back there so I could save. And whenever we get another power up, I'm gonna upgrade my BP. Ice Smash badge will be helpful for this. The only problem with that is that it takes up five FP. So, yeah, I wouldn't be using that for a while. Well, that's me. Dude. I'm gonna use this earthquake on these guys. Let's see what mini egg. Mentorizing egg. And I think for this place we get a regular, we get a curse upgrade in this place, so, yeah, of course we get a curse upgrade because this is kind of an important curse actually. Dude. Okay. I would have Miss Mouse do a search on this place, but nah, not anymore. Okay, let's get over here now. There we go. Here we go. Okay, we only need 8 more, Mario. We only need 8 more. Let's get this Mario. Okay, so what we're supposed to do here is hit this tree with our hammer. But to make it a bit faster, you would supercharge that. Please don't make this go back.